Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sir Darren. Welcome back to Hotline Miami 2, where hopefully I'm going to be able to get through this level relatively quickly so I can actually do another one this time, rather than spending like half an hour, not even that, maybe just a full hour on a single level. But needless to say, we are going to go and check our answering machine. You've got one new message. Hello, I saw your ad in the paper. I've got some information you might find interesting. It said 200 bucks for information, right? Well, you better bring it. I'll be at Hank's on 101st Street all day, sitting in the bar. Just get here before I max out my tab, okay? Wait, hang on. Body found yesterday, believed to be fifth victim of the Miami Mutilator. Is that all it says? Okay. Good morning, honey. I didn't want to wake you. Took Jimmy to school, left you some breakfast. See you tonight. Love, Sharon. Okay, where's my breakfast? Bitch, you said breakfast. Oh, right, the breakfast is- I'm an idiot. Okay, I'm gone. Bye. I thought she said, no, she shouldn't be breakfast, right? I don't mean to be racist, but this is the blackest man I think I've ever seen. Anyways, hey, mister, can I spare some change? Sure, here you go. Do I look like I want your dirty money? Excuse me? You've barely got enough money for rent. Maybe you should stop trying to be a writer. We've got kids to feed, you need a real job, dear. This just isn't working. Sharon, what's going on here? I'll leave you. I'll take the kids and leave. You won't have to do that, this book. It's gonna be good, I promise. I just need some more time, okay? Time is the one thing you don't have. Maybe you should reconsider your priorities. What are you saying? I said I don't want your stinking money. I just realized he wears green shoes. And here we go, the trippiest song I think I've ever listened to in this entire game, and I love it. Oh dear, that's a problem. Oh shit, there we go. Oh fuck. Right, this is gonna be difficult. I guarantee that this is going to take some time. Ah, there we go. Right, I kind of have an idea of what I'm doing, at least, if I don't die. Right. Right, kind of have an idea of what I'm doing. Just don't think I'll live long enough to do it. Because everything has gone to shit. Not mentioned, for some reason it just doesn't let me pick up weapons sometimes. Come on, say hi. There we go. Song. It's just the trippy, it's so trippy. Oh, that's me dead. I didn't even get a chance to move there. Oh, Really should have taken that out first. That took care of things. Come on, peekaboo. It's a shame I can't like use the weapon, the guns to like smack people. I feel so sorry for anyone who decides to speedrun this. Oh fuck, oh shit. That's just me dead. Oh, fine, guys. Right, that was literally just a massive game of peekaboo, but I mean, it got me through. That's just important. This is a less enjoyable part. Pick up the bloody... Pick up, why doesn't it pick up the blue? Look at that, I was right clicking the entire bloody time, it just isn't. Fuck, not close enough. And look at my bag, fantastic. No, I've got to stay away from him. This is our turf now, boys. Let's tear it up. What the hell? Okay. I right-clicked, but didn't do anything. Why no do? Oh, that's just gonna kill me. That's stupid. I'm sorry. know why I'm trying to avoid this guy. If I get him on my side, yeah. If I take them all out on one side, and make sure not to die, I should be able to just get everything over here, and then just kill everything, ideally. Except for if they come from multiple sides, at which point there's nothing I can do there. Come get some of your prick. Oh shit, that's a gun. Fuck. Random guy with a pistol. Every time. Oh shit. Right, well I'm doing my best with what I have now. And what I have is a ridiculously large amount of people trying to get my ass killed. Oh shit, that's really not helping the situation either. Right. Come on, you bastard. Oh, he backed off. Okay, he was smart about it. Say hi. Boo. I'm not avoiding any of that. Why am I going towards it? Come on, come say hi. Damn it, I just managed to get the shot. Oh, fucking hell. This is indeed going to be very stressful. Fucking Jesus Christ. Yeah, there was no surviving that. I threw the bat too far away. Okay, this is a good situation. Now I can pass by him, no problem. Get him. Right, that didn't take too long. And I got him before he could see me. And I got an S rank. Ooh. And here we are. This is peculiar. I wonder if you recognize any of these cars. Ah, interesting. I would look at that. It's Tony. Peculiar. I'm just curious to see if you recognize any of these characters. I mean, fair enough, this guy you probably won't. There's the hobo from the first game. Don't know who that is in the bathroom. That could be Jacket. Just, yeah. He has a bunch of characters. Yeah, let's talk to him. Excuse me, sir. Are you the one who left a message on my machine? You said you had some information for me, right? You're that writer, huh? And it's Biker. Everyone here is dead. Did you bring the money? 200, yes. So what do you have for me? Right, was it 2 years ago? You see, I was out of town for a while, lost track of time. Well, look, I was there, okay? The Russians, I killed a bunch of them. In the war, you mean? The war? Fuck no. We're right here in Miami. You know, it was before I went to the desert. I was young. It's only been 2 years. I feel a little older now. The Russians, they were mafia, I think. I killed a bunch. You see, I signed up for this. You know, some patriarch bullshit. And I started getting these weird phone calls, you see. Phone calls. That's what I said. You listening or what? A lot of people were getting these calls, I think. I got fed up with it, wanted out, tried to figure out who was calling. I think there was something big behind it all. Real big. So I skipped town, went into hiding, out in the desert. You think there was a conspiracy? No, man. This thing was real, not a fucking conspiracy. Anyway, out in the desert, that's where I met him. I've never been scared of anything. This guy gave me the chills. After that, I just lost it. I lost the will to fight. Who do you think were making these phone calls? Beats me. So are you gonna give me my money or what? I need another drink. I think you've had enough, to be honest. If you can't give me anything more substantial, I can't pay you, okay? Not substantial, am I? Well, screw you, pal. I'm risking my life here talking to you. And you're not gonna pay? Get lost, will you? I'm through with you. Well, to be fair, you just sort of tell you stuff, but yep, there you go. There's a bunch of dead characters. If that's spoilers, then I'm sorry. And here we are, I've been thinking. Oh yeah, thinking about what? When I get back home, I think I want to open up a bar. Well, you do like drinking. Well, I'm being serious. You think it's a bad idea? I used to work as a bartender. Well, what are you gonna do when you get back home? I'm a teacher, remember? I have a job when I get back. I'm sure you'd make a great bar owner, that Barnes. Who wouldn't want a sociopathic drunk as their boss? Yeah, fuck you too, dude. How about you, Lieutenant? Got any plans? I'm not sure. Bar sounds nice. Anything where I won't have to carry a gun and shoot people. Maybe I'll find a little convenience store or something. Put a little TV next to the register. Just sit there all day relaxing. Sounds like you got it all planned out. I try not to think about it too much. Things never turn out the way you expect them to. Anyway, I'm gonna see what's keeping the colonel. We were supposed to move out at dawn. The sun's been up an hour now. And there's Jacket. Look at him. Little baby Jacket. Getting a tan. Lieutenant, I just received some good news. Looks like I might be promoted. They're considering me for Lieutenant General. You don't look too happy about it, sir. Is there something troubling you? Nah, can't you see I'm celebrating? Why wouldn't I want to be Lieutenant General? Well, besides the fact that we're going to lose this war. On a more positive note, you and the boys are being sent back home soon. Unfortunately, we've got one more mission before that. The one that you briefed us about last night, sir? That's the one, charging an enemy camp with just 4 soldiers. Good thing you're an elite unit, huh? What a piece of shit mission. Nothing good about it, son. The boys stay frosty about... Yeah, you boys stay frosty this time. Don't get yourself killed for nothing, you hear? Yes, sir. Well, alright then. Godspeed. What do I want to take with me? I think I may end up going sniper rifle. And now it's one of my favorite songs from this game. Because the hotline theme is amazing. And if you haven't heard it already, I think it's a guy called Alec Yarmick. He did a metal cover of this, and it's quite good. Right. Oh, fuck. Right. Yeah, I'm not doing too well. One down. See, I wouldn't say the soldier missions aren't fun, I'd just say they're more difficult than regular missions. It's like a fair amount of actual strategy being put in. Oh shit, shit. Yeah, I forgot the fuck I was gonna have SMGs now. Right. Nope. Alright, let's see, there's single SMG fat guy down there. Seems to be walking around the back. But however, he seems to be the only one, so if I get him with a shot, there we go, fine, good. That should be good. Good. Nailed it, right. Oh shit. Really no time to respond there. I still managed it, but you know, Jesus Christ. Oh, stop. Fucking hell. Shit. Come on, up you come. Nope. I think it's gonna be safe if I just take the shot. Oh shit. No, it wasn't safe if I take the shot. I lost badly. Oh shit, that's I swung. Yeah, I definitely know what I'm doing now, though. Thank you. right. What are they doing? Right, okay. That took a bunch of bullets, which sucks, but what you can do at the end of the day. Last guy. Oh, further up on the same thing. Okay. Well, that was a shame. 7 bullets. This is really a pain in the ass. Shot at least. Now I'll find the body. Yes! Nailed it. Dan here. His name's Dan. His second name's probably Daniels or something. Dan here. I'm done cleaning out the suites upstairs. Have any new guests arrived? This is Mike. I'm outside greeting the VIPs. Alright, I'll come down and collect the luggage. Yes! We actually managed to do 2 missions and it wasn't too bad. Amazing. Outstanding work there, soldier. Thank you, sir. I wish my men were all as well trained and capable as you. We've been trying to seize this enemy camp for weeks, suffered some heavy casualties. Well, I'm glad we can put this all behind us now. Yes, sir. Why don't you go back, set up camp, and get yourselves some rest? Gotta go round up my men. My company and I will join you later. Understood, sir. And there we go. An A+. I'll take it. Right, well, I'd like to thank you all for watching. My name has been Zedding. I'll leave a like if you're enjoying this series. Subscribe to become a Drucer and keep up to date with everything that I post. Good day, and I'll see you next time. Oh, wait, hang on, there's an extra bit. We're going home after this? That's what the Colonel said. I guess that's a good cause for celebration. Damn straight, we should see if the commies left us anything to drink. This heat is killing me. I wouldn't mind drinking myself. When do you think the Colonel will get here? I'm sure he's got a bottle or two stashed away somewhere. Might be a while. The roads around here are pretty rough. We should probably settle for some water for now and catch some sleep. I'll feel a lot safer here when a D Company arrives. Didn't you hear? Those guys are pussies. We're better off without them. We took down this place on our own, didn't we? What do we need them for? I guess you're right, Barnes. But there's always safety in numbers. I'm gonna go lie down for a while. Didn't get much sleep last night. Wake me up when the Colonel arrives, gets here, okay? There we go. Alright. Good day. And I'll see you next time.